A fishhook accident, a real footage. First of all, we need to know the anatomy of the fishhook. Let us take a close look at this anatomy. Pay attention to the picture. In this case, we have established that this fishhook has no barbs. So we can retrieve fishhook with a simple manoeuvre. This is the most important trick in this case. Subscribe Orthopedics Trauma in YouTube.